just stop it.
Why? What's wrong?
We're in a whale. Don't you get it?
A whale?
A whale. Because you went to ask for help. And now we're stuck here.
Wow. A whale. You know I speak whale.
No, you're insane. You can't speak whale. I have to get out. I have to find my son. I have to tell him how old sea turtles are.
Hey, you okay?
Hey, it's gonna be okay.
No, no, it won't.
Sure it will, you'll see.
No, I promised him I'd never let anything happen to him.
That's a funny thing to promise.
What?
Well, you can't never let anything happen to him. Then nothing would ever happen to him. Not much fun for little Harpo.
What's going on?
I don't know. I'll ask him. Okay, that one was a little tougher. He either said we should go to the back of the throat, or he wants a root beer float.
Of course he wants us to go there. That's eating us. How do I taste, Moby? Huh? Do I taste good? You tell him I'm not interested in being lunch.
Okay, he...
Stop talking to him.
Speak whale.
Okay, all we gotta do is find the boat that took it.
Great!
Come on, Dory.